Subscribe to Giz Prime channel and press this bell icon and be the first to watch the latest tips and tricks videos. You may already know about Google Android OS and Chrome OS. There is another operating system being developed by Google, Fuchsia OS. News of Fuchsia OS was released in September 2016. At that time, there was no prototype to display. Now you can try Google Now Fuchsia OS on any Android smartphone. And the best part of this OS is that it does not require the root access. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Hey guys, I'm your host RK and you are watching Giz Prime. So guys, before experiencing the Fuchsia OS on your smartphone, first question coming in our mind, what is Fuchsia OS? Unlike Android and Chrome OS, Fuchsia is not based on Linux. It uses a new Google developed microkernel called Magenta. Fuchsia is new mobile operating system based on Magenta. And Google may replace Android OS with Fuchsia OS in future days. Google has not made any public announcement or official comments why Fuchsia exists and what it is for. And this OS is under development phase. Maybe we can see this OS in upcoming Google Pixel device or maybe in upcoming 2020. But now, how you can experience this OS on your own smartphone? For this, go to the description box and download this app. Install this app and make sure unknown sources enable. Now, how to use this app? To access Google Now card, you need to swipe up from the bottom. Google Now card has a new material design. Swipe down from the top, you will find all the application. It is similar to recent app. As you can see, the time and battery indicator are on the bottom instead of the top. And this is quick setting of Fuchsia OS. So guys, this seems to indicate that Fuchsia might run on bunch of products in the future, even beyond smartphone, tablets and computer. So guys, still this OS is under phase. As soon as the stable version of Fuchsia OS is released, I will update it. Till then, stay connected with Giz Prime. So guys, I hope you enjoy this video. If you enjoy this video, please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel and support me. My name is Raj and I will see you the next video.